Hello guys, welcome to Buddy Developers. I'm Naveen, and in this video we will check the user group and site tracking component of BuddyPress. So user group component, as you can see, you can read here that group allow your users to organize themselves into a specific public, private or hidden section with a separate activity stream and member listing. So you can consider it like a Facebook group, where you know in Facebook you have option to create public group, private group. Similarly, the user group functionality of BuddyPress provide you the similar feature. And site activity component, you can read here that record activity for new post and comment from your website. So every time somebody add a new post, or admin add a new post, or somebody have commented on some post or something, then this component of BuddyPress will notify all the users in the activity streams. So I'm just activating both the component here, and once I activated these two components, if I go in my user profile here, you can see we have a group tab where user can see all the groups that they are attached to, and in the invitation they can see all the invitation that they have got. But there is no option right now to create a new group, so we will go here in the backend, and then we'll go here in admin menu, and in the menu we will add the group page link. So here in the BuddyPress directories menu option, we have an option for groups. I will just add this menu item, and I'm just saving it. Okay, once I save this menu, if I go and refresh my page, there you go, we have a group page. I will click on this group page, and here basically this is a global page, and here basically user have an option to create group. So similar like Facebook, where user can create their group there, BuddyPress provide you the similar feature. So I have clicked on this create new group, and here I have to give name to my group, so I will call it and then we'll click on create group and continue. Here I have three options: either I want to keep it, either I can keep it a public group, or I can make it a private group where only people who request membership are accepted, similar like Facebook, you know, like we have in Facebook. But there is also an option for hidden group. I'm not sure if you know, I haven't seen it in Facebook, but this hidden group feature is hidden, and it is only accessible to those who are invited to this group. So I'm just keeping it public group for now, but you can try the different options. And then we have the group invitation thing, whether we want to enable this public group for all the members, or for group admin and mods only, or maybe for you know, group admin only. So you can choose one of the option. I'm just keeping it so that anybody in this website can join this group. Here I have to upload one image, so let's see if I can find some image. Then I have to upload the cover image. And here I have an option to invite people if I want to invite in my public group. So even if I have a friend, I don't have friend right now for admin user, so I cannot see any friend, but if I have friend, I can invite my friend. Otherwise I can go in all members tab and invite few of the user who are there in the website, and then let's go and finish this. So now you can see my public group is created. You can check the URL groups Uttarakhand Rockstar. So this is basically, this group is only for, and this is only for the people who are a part of this group. So it's a public group, you can, anybody can join it. Okay, now since I'm as an admin user, I'm part of this group. If I go here in the profile and then in this group tab, you can see here I have a group where I'm joined right now, and I can check the activities related to this group. So every time I post something here, this activity is only, you know, it is only restricted to this particular group. Nobody from outside person can you know, comment on or something. Although it's a public group, but they cannot you know, post activity without joining this group, but they can read it. For private group, if you create a private group, then if somebody wants to see the activity, then they will have to join the group first. So these are the things of BuddyPress group component, user group component. For the other component which we have seen called site tracking, for this site tracking, so if somebody will comment on some post or something, then activity will get posted here. So let me quickly try one, then we can see. Okay, so I'm just opening it in session box. Okay, so here you can see I'm not logged in right now, and I will log in with another user here. I will log in with Peter, for example. Yeah, so now I will comment on something. Comment on this post. Okay, so I commented on, but it is awaiting for approval. If I check my activity stream right now, the global activity stream, you won't see any activity for this particular comment. But now I will go here in backend and I will approve the comment. Okay, now the comment is approved. If I check the activity stream now, you see here Peter commented on post hello world. So this is the magic of this particular component called use site tracking. So here we have completed the BuddyPress video series. If you have any queries related to BuddyPress, you can send me in the comment section of any videos of BuddyPress, and I will surely reply to you guys. And soon after this, I will come up with some more videos on BuddyPress to show you guys how you can create a full-fledged social networking website using BuddyPress. So there are many more things coming soon. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, you can subscribe it right now, and see you in the next video. Have a good day.